Can we at least analyze customer traffic?
Good question.
Legacy technology can handcuff any company, but yes, this year.
The new app is the way.
Yeah, with Hewlett Packard Enterprise, we're transforming the way we work.
The right mix of hybrid IT, everything computes.
Need deep, long-lasting pain relief? Try Salon Pause Deep Relieving Gym. Three powerful medicines penetrate the sleep pain for up to 8 hours. Need faster relief? Try Salon Pause Just Play. Works on contact. Freezing pain.
Tonight, Irma, latest. As the storm bears down on the south, we're live, tracking every move. Don't miss our must-see lineup tonight.
What expo you got on that thing, Dave?
He doesn't fly with expo.
No expo?
Dave doesn't believe in expo.
Well, smooth it out a bunch if you put about 50% on it.
He's got too much of Lawrence's genes in him. He's a full throttle Dave.
He's not going full throttle.
Today we do what we do every September 11th because we made a promise back then that we would never, ever forget. And if we don't talk about 9/11, then our children may think it's over or that it's something of the past. But of course it's not. A short time ago, the beautiful tribute in light and the Western had this view and a chance to see it. Returned to our night sky. It reminds us of the towers, of course, and it sends a bright light into the heavens. Earlier today, the bells rung to remind us of the moment when the buildings were each hit and then each struck. Then numbers took up as the living news of those lost, now 16 years ago. It was President Trump's first 9/11 as Commander-in-Chief. He was at the Pentagon. Vice President was in Shanksville, Pennsylvania, where brave Americans helped drive that plane into the ground to spare the lives of others.
America does not bend. We do not waver, and we will never, ever yield. So here at this memorial, with hearts both sad and determined, we honor every hero who keeps us safe and free, and we pledge to work together, to fight together, and to overcome together every enemy and obstacle.
I've got a small weekend.
Maniacs tried to fall through the control of the terrorists that day. But we Americans are not made of understanding. We are not seaweed drifting in the